5:14, weather on the 4th, meteorologist Stephen Cropper, and not a great way to wake up today. Though.
Come on, positive. It's all half full.
I mean,
it's great to see
you.
Good.
It's great to see you. It's on top of the forecast.
Oh, no, not you.
Demetrius taking some much needed time off, and he leaves and it rains. That's what we need. You know, we're down about an inch and a quarter in the rain bucket, and we're going to get some today. You can see the rain already kind of spreading around. We jokingly said a moment ago, Pittsburgh's like the donut hole in the region because it's rain-free here. As we go through the morning, though, you'll notice the rain showers continuing to develop. Temperature at 59 now at Pittsburgh International Airport, 55 in Butler, 54 in Beaver. Good morning around County Airport, Kennywood, West Mifflin area, 58, 56 degrees now in Greensburg, and 57 in Washington, 52 in Franklin. What's going to happen today is a southern storm is going to continue to crank some moisture in out of the south. Here's an hour-by-hour look at your forecast going from 8 to noon today. More of a scattered shower event. Watch what happens as we go through the mid-morning into the afternoon. By 5 o'clock, anticipating some waves of steady to moderate rainfall to move through. Nothing severe, not anticipating any flooding issues, but over the course of the next several hours, we should see that steadier rainfall chance through tomorrow. 6 a.m. tomorrow morning, some scattered showers, still keeping the threat for showers throughout the day tomorrow, and then eventually I see this storm trucking on out of here, and that's going to open up a pretty good midweek. Rain developing, 68 today. Showers should be in the Pittsburgh area roughly in the next two-hour period, so the morning commute may actually escape most of the steady rainfall. Periods of rain tonight, 59. Numbers through the day tomorrow. Tomorrow back in the upper 60s, and here's a check of the three-day forecast. It includes a transition Wednesday to drier weather, mostly cloudy sky, back 69 on your Wednesday, and a roll through the next seven shows some pretty good weather. You know, normally this time of the year we come in the low 70s for highs. After 2 days of rain, we cap off the week with a 65 and cooler degree temperature on Friday. However, we're opening up a pretty good looking sky Saturday and Sunday. Plenty of sunshine. Temperatures a little on the chilly side, Mr. Stiller. 60 degree temperature.